Hello everyone, this is Yara and today I'm going to show you how to use a powerful lead generation tool for LinkedIn that can automate your manual tasks and boost your prospecting results. This tool is a Chrome extension designed to save your time while enhancing your efficiency in finding and engaging with leads. Once you have installed it, you need to click on this puzzle button and find LinkedIn automation and pin this extension to your toolbar. After that, click on the extension on your toolbar. It will require your email, so let's enter it and click get started. Amazing! Now we have access to all features of LinkedIn automation tool. Here we see button like dashboard, collect from search bar. For first time, I would recommend to click on dashboard to load your completely account. And cool, now we see LinkedIn automation tool dashboard. Here are two primary pages: collect from search bar and import URLs from CSV and text. Let's start with collect from search tab. On this page we see action to perform, maximum number of users to apply the action to, list of users that we have collected from search tab, message, so it support aliases like first name, last name, position, company. So if you need any other, just click on request a new feature and feedback and write to me. Also here actions like rephrase, improve, translate, tones, languages, and generate message. Some basic statistics and logs of processed profiles. What actions does it support? For today, it supports sending connection requests with a personalized messages to users. Also, it supports reacting to the last X post of users, like interest, empathy, etc. Here, full list. Also, you can provide how many latest posts should it react, and amount of and number of users to apply. And here, a killer feature is comment on the last X post of users. So here, almost the same, how many latest posts should be commented. You can even write like 1000 and comment all. And number of users, so how many profiles should it process. Once you install the extension, it will inject helpful features including buttons to assist you in finding emails and phone numbers directly on LinkedIn. So clicking on this one of these buttons, it will try to find email on the page. Else, it will try to find email or phone number on services like Apollo. At the bottom, you see links to dashboard and open search tab. Let's go to search tab. Click on this button. On this page, you will see injected form like this one. With primary button, collect found profiles and open LinkedIn CRM. So it will collect all profiles that you have found and transfer them into LinkedIn CRM. It also supports native filters of LinkedIn. For example, let's click on all filters, current company Google, and title director. Show results. Cool. We have found some of them. Let's add location, United States. Amazing. Let's move them into LinkedIn CRM. To do this, just specify how many users you would like to move, for example 20, and click collect found profiles and open LinkedIn CRM. Amazing! We have transferred all founded profiles into collect from search tab. Now we can process these profiles. We can do sending connection requests with the messages, we can react or comment on the last X post of these users. For this demo, let's send connection request with a message to users. So select this one, maximum number of users. For this demo, let's use 5. And generate a message with AI. So professional, language, action, improve, for example. Click on generate message, it will improve your message with AI. You can also add aliases like first name, last name, position, company. And when you specify and customize your message, click just on launch button. Now you see model window with progress and delay with that it will process the profiles. It was made to make your account more safety. Amazing. After processing, you will see these accounts on this window, processed profiles. Also, it supports exporting collected profiles into CSV file. Just click on this one and you will have all founded LinkedIn profiles with links to images, name, last name, title, premium or not premium, etc. Alright, let's move to the next feature, import URLs from CSV. Some companies use CRMs like HubSpot, Pipedrive, etc. for storing and managing their leads. Usually the CRMs support exporting leads into CSV file, so you can export your leads and import them into this tool. To do this, click on Import LinkedIn URLs from Text CSV. You will have model window, so here you can paste a list of LinkedIn URLs that could be taken from your CRM or parse it by some program or send it or collect it manually. Click Start Importing. And that's it. So to process this list, you can do the same way. Just select action, specify limits, specify fields, specify custom parameters, and click launch. Also, I would like to mention that it supports Sales Navigator pages, so you can use advanced filters with a Sales Navigator subscription to process, to export data, etc. And finally, enjoy the tool. I believe it should help you with sales, with increasing your revenue or making more new networking connections. And thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.